preparation of phenol, number one, from chlorobenzene. This particular process is known as Dow's process. When chlorobenzene reacts with aqueous sodium hydroxide 300 to 350 degrees centigrade and 300 atmosphere pressure to form phenol. This particular process is known as Dow's process. Second one, from benzene diazonium, from benzene diazonium chloride, from benzene diazonium chloride, this is benzene reacts with concentrated nitric acid and concentrated sulfuric acid to form nitrobenzene. This nitrobenzene reduced in presence of tin and hydrochloric acid, or zinc in presence of hydrochloric acid, to form aniline. Aniline, what about this nitrobenzene? This aniline react with sodium nitrite and dilute hydrochloric acid 0 to 5 degree centigrade to form benzene diazonium chloride Cl minus. This benzene diazonium chloride warm with water, loss of N2 molecule takes place to form which one? Phenol.